Kia ora tātou I tēnei rātapu, Maramatanga In A Minute, Day 5. Okay, whānau, so, if the Ratana Church was set up 7 years after the arrival of the Wairua Tapu, is there a difference between what is a Morehu and what is a Ratana? And the simple answer to that is yes, there is a difference. So what makes us Ratana is that we are part of the Ratana Church. So those who are part of Te Haahi Ringatū will be known as Ringatū. Those who are part of Te Haahi Katorika will be known as Katorika. But what makes us Morehu is the kōrero that comes from the Wairua Tapu. When the Wairua Tapu made taupo te kiwi Ratana a Mangai, a prophet for us, tātou te iwi Māori, the Wairua Tapu then goes on to say, those who follow your teachings will be known as Morehu. So that's what Morehu tanga is all about, whānau. Those who follow the teachings of the Wairua Tapu given to taupo te kiwi Ratana. That is what makes us a Morehu. You don't have to be part of the Ratana Church to be a Morehu. That's another interesting fact, whānau. You can be a Katorika, you can be a Ringatū, and if you believe in the teachings that the Wairua Tapu gave to taupo te kiwi Ratana, then you are also a Morehu. Nō reira, a mana ki tangata tātou ariki, ki rungi a tātou katoa, te māngai tātou kamai, ai nei, ake nei, ai, kia ora.